No, we not. We ain't gonna consume. We ain't gonna consume my whole day with that crap. But it is.
He here, Mom.
I know he just came here.
Walk out the cot.
What?
Everybody,
how he come there? Here.
Okay, that's his problem. I ain't stopping my recording. Shit, that's his problem. He can't do nothing still.
I gotta open that door.
What's your restroom for boy, I'm gonna try to just have some good. Look. In a palace garden near the river now, Queen Ahos' wife and Pharaoh Tarusa, I of Egypt, had just given birth to a girl. Egyptians believe that a person could only be truly alive if they had a name, and it was a mother's task to choose it. At the very moment of birth, the queen had to say aloud the name of her daughter, Hatshepsut. She would not only become the name meant the.
Mom, do you want me to read these little things right here? Like this right here, just come back to me. Yeah, you gotta read all of it. Rashawn, where are you? You gonna see later?
He's in the west here.
Okay,
thanks. He's in it.
The name meant of the foremost of women, and it turned out to be true in a way that that baby's mother could ever have experienced. Hatshepsut would achieve the apparently impossible. She would not only become the foremost of women, but the foremost of all people in the kingdom. She would do something that few of her. She would not only
I want some pork chop today.
Had done. Is
that rice good?
Because I'm gonna use the
red. Nope. Yeah, because Ali B is high. All of them.
All these bills high.
All the bills
is high. I need all the money. All my money is going away.
Y'all keeping all the lights. I'm saying, what you need lights if you got this sunshine? I'm saying, y'all do all the lights. You do that shit. You be here. I don't want no lights in no water. That be you.
I need some help.
Damn, I hope I can't get this last motherfucker.
Let me see how much space I have.
One, two. I know that. It's fine. I can tell. That's why I've been digging and shit. Yeah, he don't know no better. On some sweet old shit too bad, nigga. Type nigga eat jelly sandwiches when you ain't got shit.
Y'all do eat jelly sandwiches.
Mom, that's what you think of me.